CUPRA presents the Terramar, an SUV marking the brand's entry into one of the fastest-growing segments in Europe. Inspired by the historic Terramar racetrack, the vehicle reflects CUPRA's updated design language with a bold, confident appearance. The interior focuses on a driver-oriented cockpit and a well-designed center console. Sustainability is incorporated through bucket seats made from materials such as sequel yarn dynamica or leather processed with a plant-based tanning method. Digitalization is a key feature, with an improved HMI system integrated into the digital cockpit and a 12.9-inch infotainment screen with touch sliders. The audio system is developed in collaboration with Sennheiser, offering a 12-speaker setup for an enhanced sound experience. The CUPRA Terramar is available with 5 powertrain options across 3 technologies: petrol (TSI), mild hybrid (ETSI), and plug-in hybrid (eHybrid), with outputs ranging from 150 to 272 horsepower. The new plug-in hybrid engines provide up to 272 horsepower, over 100 kilometers of electric range, and fast charging capability. Driving features include sport suspension, progressive steering, adaptive chassis control, and Akebono brakes. CUPRA is also introducing the Terramar America's Cup Limited Edition, with 1,337 units, featuring unique design elements in collaboration with the America's Cup. The CUPRA Terramar is designed and developed in Barcelona and will be produced at Audi's Györ plant in Hungary. Thank you.